We lost all that money, but we fisted him to death. That's what matters. Welcome back to Some More Shovel Knight.
Yeah.
In this episode, something funny happens.
Yeah, pretty funny. Yeah. So apparently, we got a few problems with the videos and we lost some footage. So
yeah, you might see that the other half of the map is already cleared because we already cleared the Mole Knight level. But since we lost our recording of that first like walkthrough of the stage, we thought it'd be best if we do it again from the beginning with the item you get from Chester, the clickbait guy on here, which are some mighty powerful fisting gloves, which I personally really like a lot.
Yeah, so let's do it again.
We'll do it again
for you guys.
Yeah. Maybe we'll have some more fun with our little fisting gloves now that
now we can go maybe speedrun it.
Yeah, maybe. Like, and 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 and
you got your jump skills ready?
Yeah, I'm already, man. Like, look at that. Like, boom, my
I'm careful with that.
My sheer awesomeness just made him explode. Just look at this speed, man. Like, oh yeah,
Apple.
And, oh yeah. Fisting. And more fisting.
Wow. You're just gonna fist all
way. I'm gonna fist my way through. Well, I can't fist my way through here, so I gotta be patient.
Yeah, sadly.
But I can fist through here.
too much fisting.
Yeah, too much fisting for me. But
okay, go ahead one more time.
It's not a problem because we know that we can go back there really quickly because we have the power of speed. And the power of fisting, like,
Alright.
Like,
Don't overuse the fist, please.
Yeah, I'll try not to. But man, how
You'll
can
try.
I? Yeah, I'll try. I can't promise anything. Like,
Alright. So,
we gotta go patiently, jumping over these giant beam.
Jumping. Not fisting.
Jump. Did you see? I jumped.
I think those bags are completely lost.
Yeah, but it's okay because I jumped and I didn't fist. Oh shit.
Careful, careful. Fist your way through. Okay.
But don't mean to fist. Okay. I gotta.
You gotta hurry up.
Yeah. Chest. Yeah, more money.
We're getting more money.
Yeah. We're making back all that sweet gold.
Yeah.
Oh, can I fist him?
Maybe.
I'll try.
Oh, shit. He's gonna fist you first. you can just pass through and ignore him completely.
Yeah, the power of fisting gives you that ability. Another checkpoint. Good, more money. And there's some more. Okay, let's see. We jump over here, we bait this fish, we jump,
we
jump again, there's another fish, oh fuck, I almost died, oh fuck,
careful.
I almost died.
Don't die, please.
I'll try not to. Okay, let's see.
The fish is right.
Let's see, there's no one here, there's this bitch. We lost all that money, but we fisted him to death. That's what matters.
In the end, it was worth it.
Yeah.
You wanna break the checkpoints?
Yes. You see all that money, man? They're not to worry.
And we're about to lose it.
Not to worry, my friend, because we can just speedrun all the way.
Not fisting in there, please.
I won't fist
you. Gotta be really careful.
Let's see. Die. And you gotta be really
Don't
careful.
Don't attack the slimes.
Yeah,
please.
I won't attack them.
Just wait for it.
Yeah, I'm just gonna wait. I'll just jump over them.
Yeah. Jump.
Yeah, we jump.
Oof.
Oh, oh shit. I thought I was gonna use it. Do you wanna break it?
No.
Okay, we won't break it.
Special in this part. Okay.
Money.
And that's a goldfish, right? Left.
Let's see, I think it is. We just got a fish.
Recall, I mean, it's not like we did it already, I'm just having an idea, a possibility.
Oh, yes, it is. You were right, my friend.
Of course I was right.
Let's see. We can just speed run this part. And just go, and then, and, a chest, and, money. And then, and then we jump. And then we jump. And then we go for the money.
Yep.
And then we jump, and then we, and then we jump, and then we,
Very, very, very interesting narration.
Yeah. You know what it's missing? You know what it's missing?
Fists?
Yeah, but I want fists here because I am gonna die if I fist here. let's see. We, and we hit this other, and we, on that, and we,
Nope.
No, we gotta, this fire once again.
Yeah.
We go down, whee!
And be careful in there.
And I want to fist him.
No, no, do not, please.
And we go back and and we go back and and he's dead. You see?
Okay.
You see? I can fist responsibly now.
Responsibly now, because last time.
Yeah, we had some little accidents and oh no!
Fist him.
No!
No!
I couldn't fist him fast enough.
Well, we'll be back. Oh, my turn.
Yeah. Let's see how you do it without.
I'm gonna be responsible.
And not fist.
And not fist.
Let's see how fast you can make it through without the power of fisting.
Just watch.
Yeah, I will.
Okay.
You see, with the fist, you will be two screens past this by now.
Of course not. We already got the chest, and we're here. Alright. Gotta wait for this thing.
The platform, yeah, nice. Don't fist that
block. Nope, I'm not gonna fist that.
You know it's something serious when I don't wanna fist that block.
Yes. Yeah, of course.
It's pretty much straightforward now since we got all the money now. You can just completely ignore this kid.
Yes, I'm gonna do that. Please die.
Yeah, he did just that. That's our money.
I'm gonna.
Go back. Now you can fist his ass.
I can. I'm gonna ignore him.
Yeah, we're just gonna ignore him. It's easier.
Yeah, checkpoint.
Nice, nice, nice. Do you want to break it?
Nope.
Okay.
No, thank you.
Do you want to go through that again?
Please, no. Okay. Oh, man.
We're going to free this little fucking bluebird shit.
Yep. James, money. Oh, and I lost the red one. No, no, no.
Oh, what you're doing? Close indeed.
Yeah. And chicken.
See, chicken. Yeah, yep. Chicken. Oh, nice.
And we're going to reach the boss. Yeah. You're out of your depth, balloon card. You lost. Yeah. I know this. Yeah.
The ruins, blah, blah, but he's not.
They're mine now.
I'm just astonished, blah, blah, rusty trinket. I'm repairing you.
Yes, of course. Wait, my fist. Oh, I got it. No.
Come on, man. Fist him.
Oh. He's almost.
He's gonna
dead.
Be on the right. He's gonna be on the right. No, he's
not. No, he's not.
That's some bullshit.
I cannot damage him to the right.
I think you can. Well, at least not with a fist.
Oh.
Oh, nice, fuck that's
you.
Nice.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Someone's there.
I dare you to do that again.
Come on, come on. Fist him.
Oh, final fist attack. Fuck you.
No, he didn't kill him with a fist, man. That's kind of disappointing, but oh well. There he goes.
Yes.
To be fisted by some moles, little moles.
His mole friends.
Yeah. He'll fist him back to life. After we fisted him back to life.
Yeah, and we did that in quite 10 minutes. Last time it took us about half an hour.
You see, that's the power of fisting right from the start.
Okay, so we're gonna go to
Knuckler's Quarry.
It's a bonus level.
There's a horse.
Sorry.
There's no way to punch.
Fist, please. Oh, really?
Well, we're not punching, we're fisting our way.
Oh, man. Okay.
Oh, money. Money?
Yes.
Yeah, money.
A lot of money. Alright.
More fisting.
Okay.
And then some
Okay.
Wait. No.
What? No!
You disappointed, man. You disappointed me.
I'm not good enough with the fists.
Your fisting skills are quite disappointing, my friend. I gotta say. Today was not a good day, actually, because you failed your fisting. Your fisting lessons.
Well, I wanna see you do it then.
You see how fast I'm doing it?
And you lost the bag.
No, I can get this one.
You see? But not the other one.
No, not the other one. Sadly, that one's gone forever, but we won't miss it.
Those guys. Those fuckers.
I mean,
almost fisting. And I think you cannot get.
No, of course I can.
Just.
You see?
Nice.
Money.
All right.
Money.
I think that's enough.
Yeah, I think.
Please don't kill yourself.
No.
Not yet.
We continue our fisting adventures.
Wow.
That's a part of fisting. Okay, let's see. What? Oh, and a chest.
Ooh, this is gonna be tricky.
This is gonna be fun.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Down. Yeah. Ooh, you got that.
Yeah. Money.
More money. And even more money. Oh, and a note.
Yeah. Let's go hand it over to that bard guy.
Yep.
But first let's go.
Go kill that guy. The yellow one.
Okay. Let's see. Oh, Clash of Clans.
Oh, this level. No.
Yes. No, we can fist him in the darkness.
What? Oh, okay. Wait.
Oh, he saved me. I can't see shit.
There's floor in the middle.
I'm scared.
Oh, spoopy?
Yeah, quite spoopy indeed. Look at all this money. Okay. I can still fist in the dark.
Careful in there.
Where do I go? Oh, thank you.
Just walking.
I need some.
Careful in there. There's a
pit. There's a spooky, scary skeleton. Yep. And now he's dead. Oh, what the fuck?
What is that? No, jump, fist him and go. Cross him. Yeah. Run. Just run.
Oh shit, he's still there, I can see.
Okay.
Oh. So did we win? Oh yeah, we won.
Yes, we won.
Congratulations, you won.
Okay. So, amiibo?
No, we're gonna go check out some more armor. Let's see, we can buy something else.
You don't want the red armor anymore?
No.
Oh, we got a lot of money.
Nice shovel.
Another. We can have more than
dig
one.
Dig up a whole pile in one mighty motion.
Nah.
Or slash the ground when you're at Fugo Smash. No, I want some armor, man. I don't want to be red forever. Like, we can sacrifice some protection for a high magic limit. Do you know what
more feasting?
Oh, feasting for days, boys! Just look at us, 130! Okay, let's go deliver this mystic shit back to the bar. Let's go. Look, it's so much better to look at Shovel Knight with a purple armor instead of a red one. It looks nicer.
And he can feast.
He feasts him for days, boys. Let's see. Yeah. Ooh, yeah, music shit. Yeah, wonderful. Oh, it's terrible.
Yes, of course.
I can perform Bluzwerk. Give me money, please. No, I don't wanna.
What?
I don't wanna listen to your music. I want some.
We can buy more magic?
Maybe we can. Let's see.
Possible? Yeah!
Oh, it is!
Wow, we actually got a lot. Okay, so I think we're gonna leave it here for now. That was enough feasting for a day,
but not for a lifetime. So next time on Shovel Knight, we'll go feast some more evil knights and hopefully save Shield Knight or the world, or just or feast everything.
Yes,
we'll find out next time.
See ya, guys. Yeah.